my fucking god, guys! Oh my god! Today has been full of orgasms. Well, actually, not really, but still. Jizz in the fucking pants. How many times have I told you happy motherfuckers out there to never sell your items? Never sell your items, never sell your items, never sell your items. Why? Can somebody please tell me why? It's because items on RuneScape have the tendency to fucking rise. Rise in price, rise in value, rise for no reason. It's just how the game is played by the mind-fucking Jagex Corporation. So today I logged on and I saw that the blue party hat, well, it went up by a lot. Don't you just love fucking things that go up in price by doing nothing? I can think of something that goes up all the time that is attached to my body. My penis. But still, beside from my penis, blue party hat rose the fuck in price. White party hat, which is mine, woo! I'm now 115 mil richer by doing absolutely nothing. Blue party hat, red party hat, green, you know, purple, it had a dum-dum mistake. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with you, purple, but whatever is wrong with you, purple, you need to smack yourself. Purple party hat, take a shovel and beat your own ball sack, because you did not join the rest of the fucking committee. And the rest of the committee, well, is going up in price. Now, when I say keep all your items, I do not mean keep a fucking banana. That doesn't count. Even though a banana is a fucking item, it still doesn't fucking count. It's not a damn fucking rare, damn it. When I say keep all your items, I mean keep your good items. Like, for example, hang on to God Swords, even though they're kind of crashing, or, you know, except AGS. But you guys understand what I mean, like rare items. I get PMs all the time saying, should I sell my rare item? Should I keep my rare item? Fucking keep it. There are no rare items being added to the game, so technically they're going to go up in price. A friend of mine has 12 Santas. Why does he have 12 Santas? Because he likes to wear them and shove it up his ass. Yeah, I think that's pretty much about why. But still, he bought them all around, I believe, either like 15 or 20 mil, and they crashed from 100 mil now to like 55 mil. And I said to him, why didn't you sell a few? And me personally, if I had bought 12 of them for like 15 mil, I would have sold a few around 100 mil and made an easy couple hundred mil profit. You know what I mean? But I said to him, why don't you sell some of them? And he basically said, because there are no Santas being added to the game, which reminded me into my brain to never sell your fucking items. Because you kind of get a little greedy, and then you need to remember, never sell your fucking items. Never, 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 never. You have to poke yourself to remind yourself, that's fine. Do whatever it takes. Take some pot and pans, and, well, go outside and play with them, damn it. Anyways, Santas are going to go back up. Probably, my opinion, maybe well over 150 mil. Masks are going to go back up. Every rare item is going to skyrocket. Except for the purple party hat, because it's a fucking purple party hat. That is not on board with all the other fucking rares. Alright guys, so I kind of just want to share this little shit with you. And yeah, I'm kind of really, really happy. Can't really believe that that would jump that high in price. A blue party hat is now worth more than a Christmas cracker. That's pretty fucking cool. Because usually a Christmas cracker should be more, because a Christmas cracker is technically rarer. But, oh tiddly shit. For all we know, Santas could be the rarest item in the game. And everyone just thinks fucking party hats are the rarest item. And then one day party hats turn into 10 mil, and Santas go to 700 bill. Shit. Let's hope that never happens. But anyways, guys, leave some nasty little comments. Let me know, what price do you think my white party hat will rise to? Do you think it will go over a bill in the next month? Or do you think it will be below a bill in the next month? Me? I'm hoping that it goes to fucking 10 bill. Yay! Let's hope I never lose it. Otherwise, fuck. Fuck my life. That's all I gotta say. Guys, take care. Titties in my bum bum. And bye.